What'd I get? I get for messing with my camera. There we go. Welcome, everybody.
Recently attempted to land an interview.
My name is SisterlyThrower, and we are here back into Mass Effect. Not going to waste any time. We're just going to dive in.
View with Commander Shepard, the first human Spectre. Commander Shepard answered difficult questions, demonstrating that under that military uniform is a keen diplomatic mind. We'll have exclusive footage later today.
So, we got some of our Spectre gear too, which is nice.
Stand by, shore party. Decontamination in progress.
Gotta scan us.
Logged. The commanding officer is aboard. XO Presley stands relieved.
Have I made that joke to you guys already? That, you know, it always... I know it's correct military jargon, you know, XO Presley stands relieved. I always just got that image in my mind, like, oh, thank God you're back. It was awful. Dr. Chakwas and Joker were just jumping around like crazy. Oh. That one thing disappeared. I don't think we've been out here yet. We're just gonna kinda jump around all the extra systems here. And we're gonna see if we can figure some of this out. Is it just me or is the game looking really pretty today? Yeah, you guys may not be able to tell because I've got horrible issues
Message
going on
coming
with
in.
Graphics drivers.
Patching it through.
I've received some information I thought you'd want to see, Commander.
Okay.
Someone is killing former Alliance scientists. There have been 4 deaths in the past month.
I'm happy to look into it, Admiral. What can you tell me?
We found a connection between the scientists and you.
What?
They all worked on a classified project several years ago, on a coup.
This can't have anything to do with what happened to me on a coup.
Those Thresher Maws killed dozens of soldiers. If this was more than just an accident, we need to know. Commander, Shepard, what you do with this is up to you. I just thought you'd want to know. There was one other scientist on the project, Dr. Wayne. I'm transmitting his last known coordinates. Good luck. Fifth lead out.
We know there's some sort of foolishness going on here. Yep. Survey everything we can. Hope you guys are doing well today. Ain't no thing. Very pretty here. Let's take a look. Oh, isn't that nice? It's all in a row. This nice little Death Valley going on right here. I do apologize for the unique timing of the show today. Like I said, I am house sitting, and this is the only time it really worked out for me to do this. Oh, hello. Good accidentally drove on top of the corpse. Oops. Alright, now straight along. There we go. There we go. All sorts of storms here. Could possibly storm here today. I'm not honestly sure what's going to be going on today. Yeah. All right, over and around. Through the mulberry bush. We get where we need to go. That hard to climb up this distance. All right. Bypass succeeded. All those. And we are headed to, I'm assuming, that thing. Oh, I may have just injured myself there a small bit. Sorry. Oh, there's another mineral deposit down there. Make sure we don't miss that. Hello? Someone? Oh. Thank you. It's one of a few things that annoyed me about the Mako. Save. Oh, that just ain't good. Come on now. Back it up now. Alright, we poked the hornet's nest, and now we slowly bring our way around. Alright. Good, good. Okay, somehow I think that, locked crate is not really going to be that cool. And I think we're good. that way. We're gonna go... Oh, wait, no, we can't. Hold on. Usually we can. Is there some sort of unlock thingy?
Stay back! I've got no grief with you. All I want is this bastard.
Please. Whoa!
He's a madman! Mr. Toombs, you're insane! You need help! Shut up! You don't get to lie! You don't...
Dude!
Shepard? My God! Shepard, is that you?
Corporal Toombs? But... I saw you die on a coos. How did you get here?
They took me, God. Shepard. The scientists.
You can't prove any of this. This man is delusional.
See, they were running tests on the Thresher Maws. They let those things hit us just to watch and study.
What?
I woke up in a holding cell. The scientists were delighted I'd survived. Now
what in the Sam hell is this?
Toombs, I didn't see anybody. If I'd seen you, I'd have come back for you, I swear.
You can't believe Toombs. He doesn't have any proof. I demand a fair trial.
He was there, you bastard. He knows the truth. They're part of some organization, Cerberus, that runs secret tests like this. They treated me like a lab animal. This man deserves to die, Shepard. For you, for me, for everyone else in the unit. Are you with me?
You're better than this, Toombs. You're not like them.
That's right.
Don't tell me who I am. You got away with a few scratches and a scary reputation. The rest of the unit died, and I was tortured for years, Shepard. You can't judge me. You don't have the right.
Toombs, if I could have helped you on a coups, I would have. All I can do is help now. Let me.
Okay. I'm no murderer.
There you go.
They couldn't make me one. Just as long as he goes to trial. Maybe the screaming will stop now. I don't know.
I do, it doesn't. Good lord.
Those bastards can't hurt you anymore. Joker. Tell the Fifth Fleet we need a ship for pickup.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Toombs stares morosely at the floor, lost in his memories. You give the scientist a shove towards the door. Your mission is complete. The Alliance courts will take it from here. Well, that's another level up for us. We'll do that just so we can finish that out. And then... health regen. Always be nice. Let's max out the commando stat. Liara, Schnookums, you get that, and you'll get advanced stasis. We'll grab this mineral and then we'll get out of here. I know the past few streams have not been hugely, like, narrative oriented, but honestly, the... one of the reasons, I should say, that I really love this series so much is even small stories like this offer fascinating looks into what we're focused on here at SisterlyThrower Incorporated, trademark registered, TM, DLC, HD Remix 2.0. This whole idea of survivor's guilt. I don't know of a time that this is actually... going to happen, but I would expect to see with something like this, you know, Shepard really reacting to it and saying, my God, how did I not know my friend was still alive?
Message coming in. Patching it through.
I reviewed your report on the situation, Commander. I'm glad to see you were able to take Dr. Wayne in alive. Now we can put him on trial and get some answers. Corporal Toombs seems to have found some closure. Hopefully with therapy, he'll have a normal life again someday. I hope this helped you find some peace, Commander. Thank you. Good fleet out.
Yeah. Gonna take a long time for both Tombs and Shepard to get past this, but... Why they call it therapy work? I'm not seeing anything else out here. I'm pretty sure we were already in that one.
Message coming in from the brass at Arcturus.
Oh my god.
Patching it through.
Normandy? Admiral yeah. Hackett here. We're getting reports of a marked increase in Geth activity in the Skillion Verge.
Okay.
Surveillance drones have identified Geth outposts on four different planets in the Armstrong cluster. We need someone to take them out.
I'm on it, Admiral.
Finding Saren is still your top priority, but you've got experience fighting the Geth. You're the logical choice to take out these outposts. We're transmitting all the locations of known Geth outposts in the Armstrong cluster to the Normandy now. Admiral Hackett out.
See, it's so interesting that, first of all, how did he know that I'm tracking Saren? Does he have access to that kind of information? I don't know. Okay. Maji? There. Preggle? Preggle? Please tell me you have something for me, Preggle. Okay. Turian insignia. Okay, so anomaly, debris, let's swing back around, okay, so let's go for that first, let's save. Yep, mineral. How close are we on some of these? So four medallions, one tag, three artifacts, eight emblems, six heavy metals, eight light metals, seven rare earth metals, six writings. How's everybody else doing? I'm doing alright. I was talking to Wifey earlier. There's nothing weirder in my brain than adjusting to staying in a new place. Sitting and I have to sleep there the first night. It's weird. It's not like it's bad. It's not like I'm upset that I'm doing this. I'm happy to help out a relative, but Massive skull is scored by deflected mass accelerator shots. Xenobiology files in your hard suit computer can't identify the species. It must have been brought here from an unknown world. I always wondered if this was an Easter egg for something that, like, I just never was smart enough to understand. Great big long drive. There. I know we pretty much covered E3 at this point. I don't know if there's any other game news that I've really heard about lately. I suppose I haven't covered Nintendo. You guys care about Nintendo? I mean, I don't, like, not care about Nintendo, I just, Hey, Tel. I don't not care about Nintendo, I just, How's this for a first world problem? I've got so many games to play that I have to find some way to limit myself. And I heard a rumor, like, a long, long, long time ago. That Nintendo was kind of stingy. Yes, they do. Well, thank you. Not stingy. They were a little bit more protective of their content than the other of the big three, you know, Sony and Microsoft. Which is fine. I mean, you're making a product. You're proud of that product. You don't want anybody to just haul off and take credit for. Well, Intel, you and I can have a discussion. What did you think about the E3 Nintendo Treehouse? Is that what it's called? I think that's what it's called. Oh, good lord. I forgot to look at the map. Okay. Let's go here. Guys, I need this. Games are more expensive. Nintendo games are more expensive? Or are you saying, like, that's why you care? Because, like, Sony and Microsoft are more expensive? Because, I mean, I would understand that. You didn't see it? I heard kind of a, kind of a review of it from a gaming news podcast that I listen to when I have the chance, and according to them, I mean, they were pretty happy with it. I did hear you saw most of the Xbox stuff. The Xbox was good. I don't know how much of the Xbox conversation you already heard, though, but if there's anything in particular that you wanted to pull out about Xbox, you are more than welcome to, and we can ow over that stuff again. Why am I jammed? Well, that's unfortunate. Hi there. Oh wait, that's it? I thought there was actually a building I had to go into. Oh well. Okay. Save here. Fall Guys on Switch? What did they feature on Nintendo? You know what? Here's what we'll do. Breath of the Wild 2, yeah, there's another $70 out of my wallet. Go back there. And while that's pulling up. Nintendo. Treehouse 2021. Okay, oh, good lord. What's going on? Okay, random stream notification. I don't know what my stream is doing sometimes. By the way, how are you, Tel? oh, Metroid. Metroid Dread. I'm trying to think. I can't remember the last time I saw a Metroid trailer or like a Metroid release. I've never actually played any of the Metroid games. Most Nintendo games that are on Steam are almost double the price. Yeah, somehow that doesn't surprise me. It's one of the few things that always annoyed me about Nintendo was they're like so secure in the knowledge that they've got a unique product that they never really do like sales. Getting my therapy in before hitting the books. How goes the thesis? Tell me about this more in depth. I mean, it's you and me here, and anybody else who can jump in the chat as well, but right now it's just you and me popping off in the chat. Tell me about the thesis. How's that going? Tell me how your life's going, you know? You got a chance for a one-on-one therapy session. First. Oh, good lord, I don't know if I can climb that. Wait, I don't think I have to. Yeah, I don't have to. Okay. Rolling with the homies. Rolling with the homies. You guys like my song? I made it up all by myself. 12 pages down. Let's freaking go. 48 to go. That's nothing, man. Thesis ain't got nothing on you, brother. See, sometimes in life we are like this Mako. You know, we boost and we get a little bit up the hill. And we gotta sort of mountain go here and boost up the hill. And sometimes we fall. And that's okay. And then sometimes we get to where we were, and then we boost it up, and we see a slightly less difficult path, and we boost it up, and then, oh my god, look at that, we made it. A brilliant source from APME, $10 a year sub. Doesn't that suck? That you have to, pay for research. I never understood that. D-tag. Okay. Let's go here now. You know, I heard something fascinating that I wish I'd heard. Gives me access to so many journals and that, yeah. Well, I mean, if you've got something that works, go for it. $10 a year is definitely not, you know, the worst horror story that I've ever heard. I've heard, like, $200. I heard $200 for 6 months to one journal. Okay, see, now this is not the path I wanted to take, but that's okay, because we got our boosty rockets. Go over! Oh, by the way, at the risk of piling more onto your plate, did you ever get a chance to send me that schedule with all the times for playing stuff as a team? I was looking around, and I didn't receive anything. I don't know if you sent anything, but I never received anything. What was I hearing about journals? Like having access to Harbor Free, because if you're an APME member, you get free access to the library instead of paying for journal. Okay. Definitely sounds like you got a good system there. And I didn't understand how spoiled I was at Ohio State until I left. In preparing for that talk in DC that we just did recently. I was trying to have, like, a real, like, solid, you know, research basis for it. Oh, good lord. Oh, hi. Okay, so I was not expecting this to be here. Scary. I swear they buffed this. The little Mingo thing I'm driving around in here now. I swear they buffed this. Between me, Alex, and Jared is still getting filed. Okay, that's fine. Ray is transmitting regular data bursts on a channel using the Alliance's own FTL comm buoys. Not clear where the data is being directed nor the content of the signal. Turn it off. They're stealing our cable. No pressure at all, man. Just want to make sure I'm towing the party line. Doing everything a good steam dragon should be doing. Oh. Maybe we should get Panda in here to give me some truck driving tips. Because this is not... this is not a good fit. Like, I'm popping wheelies and, like, trying to hold 360 no-scope with this. You know, we got that business stuff out of the way. Let's focus on you and this thesis. You got your access to your APME. Okay, turn. Turn, or I will slap myself with a barracuda. That's what I was saying. One of the things I could have been done already with everything last year, motivation was non-existent. Man, preaching to the choir here, I tell you what. Oh, good lord, where am I? Okay, so straight ahead, kind of right. Preaching to the choir here, brother. If I had been on it, I could have had my independent licensure already. Down. Kill it. No. Kill it with fire.
That's number two. Let's get put there.
Let's go. Good thing my supervisor's been fair, but also gave me the reality check speech. That's sometimes the best kind of, like, loving support that we can get from other people. It's like, hey, I love you, but you're screwing up. Not screwing up, but like, hey, I love you. Hey, you know, you're great. You're a great student, but you could do better. I had an English teacher when I was in high school. I was like 15 at the time. And a part of me always hated him because the very first interaction with him I ever had was that he came into the classroom where we all were. And he had this really, like, angry, like, real pissed off look on his face. And he's like, that's it. All of you are getting after school detentions. And I'm staring at him like, what did I do? And he was like, nah, I'm just screwing with you. But he actually turned out to be one of the best English teachers I've ever had. Like, no joke. He knew how to push, and he set a really high bar from the from the outset, but it was, in a weird way, he was always sort of surprised every time we couldn't meet it. Like, he would just accepted it, that, like, this high bar that he had set, he's like, yeah, of course, you know, these guys will be able to hit that expectation. And in a weird way, it was almost, like, reassuring, like, oh. Like, son of a gun. Like, if he can assume this about me, that it's gonna be so easy, then why don't I feel the same way? You know what I'm saying? You get it. Suck it up, princess. Yeah. Getting things too easily can encourage one to manipulate the system, but to your own detriment. Oh, absolutely. Absolutely. That was one of the biggest things that my favorite professor in college always really pushed with me when I was learning how to do mental health work. She said, it's the biggest disservice that you can do to someone that you are trying to help by doing things for them, or letting them, you know, manipulate systems. And I use that word cautiously just because manipulation can be a good and necessary thing for some clients in some circumstances. But when I say manipulation, I say it in the sense of, like, oh, you know, hey, social worker, can you do this for me? Like, no, I'm not going to do it for you. I'll do it with you. I will absolutely do it with you. Like, you and me, we will sit down and we will handle this together, whatever it is. But I won't do it for you. Okay, hi there, Santa. Good. Googly moogly. Jeepers. Stuff out of here. I hate these things. Oh, come on. One more solid hit. I got you. I got you dead to rights. Let's go. Yeah. Who's your daddy? So many things I'm missing out on if I delay my graduation. It's tough, man. I mean, it sounds like you've got the most important part down now, which is just like, hey, you gotta get it together. Prothean data disk. It comes to a point where you just gotta say, you know, what's done is done. Have you thought about not going live? I'm sleeping. That is my entire purpose right now, is to try to mess up your sleep schedule as much as humanly possible. So no. Ending in before August. Let's go tell. Actually, I don't know if Mitchell has been here long enough to hear that conversation, but Tell found a $10 a year subscription to a bunch of relevant journals for his thesis. And he's already 12 pages in, like the absolute legend that he is. Paper Monday. Okay. I haven't saved in a while, so. Yeah, that real quick here. Especially with that pressure moth. $360. I shouldn't be proud of that, but I am. Alright. Let's go. What do we got going on here? Hello there! You big mamma jamma. Oh, good lord, not another one of you.
those left. I'm going to miss slaughtering Geth like this.
And another level up. What have I missed? Came at the right time, caught up on 83. Yeah, we're just discussing that, We're kind of discussing a little bit of everything. Some of the Nintendo news. We were starting to cover Nintendo. We're just discussing Metroid Dread. Oopsie, that's not the right button. And I've got a list right here of the other And I do apologize, guys. I know the quality of the stream the past three times has been a little rough. I know what the problem is. I thought I fixed it. Apparently, I did not. So, there's that. But... I don't think I ever played... I mean, I can tell you guys what the problem is. It's just kind of, like, nitty-gritty, like, computer programming type stuff. But, may have to put a call in to the, head of technological and technical advancement for technical advancing. See if he can suggest a fix here. Dream Sea of Thieves thing was 300, FPS was 10. It was terrible. Yeah. I mean, anybody who's tried to stream has some real stories. I think. Oh, it was in the very, very short window before Mitchell knew that I was, that Mitchell knew that I was a streamer. I had a stream once where I did 45 minutes. And I was muted. Frick. I was muted the entire time. Turn it off and turn it back on. I mean, I may or may not have already attempted that like 6 times. Overrun research outpost. There'd be minerals over here. That's like our country. They tried turning it on and off a few times a day. Commentary from Sal. You'll love to see it. Oh, come on. Quick announcement now before I forget. Next stream for the channel, I think. Please hear me on this. I think. It's going to be Monday, 8 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. like we've been talking about, and you'll hear me say it 100 times this week, I am house-sitting. And house-sitting also includes dog-sitting. So, schedule's gonna get a little tricky. A-okay. We will handle it. Go to sleep. You're tired. Open door. Thank you. Alright. Miss out on those, but somehow I'll be okay. Assuming this is husks in here. Rex! You're literally walking in front of a man who is actively firing a gun. See if these Jack Sparrow DLC. I mean, I would offer to play it with you, but 8 p.m. my time, if I remember correctly, is what? 2 a.m. your time? I would love nothing more than to play a game with you and Jack, but you and I will have to put our heads together for a slightly more workable time for you. Oh, silly me, I'm caught on a chair. But I want to support friend. Well, friend understands. I get your sleep, so. Not like friend is going to be upset. Friend actually wants you to take care of yourself. Oh, hi! Hi there. You know what I was thinking about the other day?
Charging up.
How sweet it would be. Trying to stream from a house. I'm telling people the only housewarming gift that I want is soundproof foam. So I can just like put an office together and just be like, yeah. Is that everybody? Alright then. Bounce up out of his peace. Move out of South Africa. I don't know, how do you like South Africa? Do you ever have any plans to move out? Oh god, I remember when I played this game originally. I actually managed to impale the Mako on one of these giant spike dudes.
I thought one of these outposts would be a major base of operations.
One moment. This receiver appears to be picking up some kind of transmission. Based on the signal strength, I would say it's coming from inside this star cluster.
The main Geth base. Use the signal to lock onto its location, and go take it out.
Yeah! So does that mean here? in the car. Maybe we have to use the bathroom before we go. Oh, too bad. That's why I paid for you guys to have nice space suits. Oh, okay. There. Oh. See? See? It's easier than it looks. Those stupid spikes have enormous hitboxes. It's an amazing country. Okay. Doesn't sound like plans to leave. More power to you. I mean, you're happy, you're happy. The currency is really bad. What, are you talking like inflation? Beautiful and affordable here compared to our salary, I'm assuming that is. Buying a PS5 would be a whole month's salary. Yeah, and I know that feeling. Just because I have a low salary, not because of anything about the American currency. Actually, it's not that bad. I don't know why I said that. Food is cheap? Sign me up. I like food. Benda. Leave it alone, Benda. I'm assuming, and then it's on that moon. There used to be an ever so small glint you could see. No, I guess not. Cheaper to import a PS5 from America, but affordable so you can buy a house and pay a bond off in 20 years, car in 5 years. And that's... Food is cheap and good quality, okay. I was gonna say, just because it's cheap doesn't necessarily necessitate a good thing. I wanna make sure you're healthy, but if it's good quality, then... Working in the USA for a few months and come back would save me 2 years' salary. Thank you. again. Voice lessons are like $40 for 30 minutes international standards, but we charge like $10 an hour. They're trying to see if I can get more of an international student base. That's smart. I mean, dude, diversify your business. Son of a... Okay. I was about to say. You tried not flipping the Mako? Have you tried being nice to me? I'm trying my best. Bird. Oh god. No. Not? Masters first, then I can focus on doing one day a week online coaching. Yeah, if that's the plan, that's the plan. Best of luck to you. That's actually a fair question, Mitchell. Why once a week, Tom? Oh, part-time jobs. Gotcha. Okay, we're good. Lots of leveling up today. Always love to see it. Now then, let us continue on. Commando. Now, save. If I get one online student, I can replace 3 here. Sorry, I thought one of you made those sounds. You broke the box. Oh, hi. Gets full as you hear music from across the room, and the monitor Corian stands before a hushed crowd, warbling a mournful a cappella of words and innocence lost. The recorded song is dispatched to the Geth worlds beyond the behind the Perseus veil. Transmitter shuts down. Alrighty then. Just see what else we can pilfer, and then we will be on our way. Oh, I meant to tell you guys, I was a big boy today. I was responsible. I was a responsible big boy. I went to the doctor. Diagnosed me with stupid. No, he didn't. He's a very nice man. You always worry whenever you're meeting a new doc. But very, very nice. Which is good, because I like nice people.
Message from Admiral Hackett, Commander. Patching it through.
We just received your report. Looks like this Geth incursion was bigger than we thought.
Yeah,
they were probably preparing for a major offensive in the system.
Yeah.
We're increasing patrols in the Armstrong cluster to make sure they can't establish another foothold in the region. Nice job, Shepard. You saved a lot of human lives on this mission. Hack it out.
Actually, you know what? Thank you, Mitchell. Do hostile takeover. Go to the Fortuna system in the Horsehead Nebula and meet Helena Blake for killing off those crime lords. Yeah. Horsehead Nebula. I did not, actually. So we know Novaria is one of the main story missions, so we'll do the other two systems, so then we can just leave that go. But no. He looked in my ears, he looked in my mouth. Did my blood pressure. Apparently I have very good blood pressure. Took some blood. There's a chance. There's a chance that I actually might have an issue that my mother has. So, nothing like scary, nothing bad, just an issue I'm going to have to deal with in the long term. Off to the books? Alright, Tell. Good luck to you, brother. Enjoy your time. Have a wonderful day. I'm sure we'll see you again soon. Everybody, give Telthazard all of the Ohana love that you can. Appreciate the lurk, Tell. Appreciate the conversation. Appreciate what a fantastic person you are. Get out of here. Go write another 12 pages today. It'd be great. I really thought that was going to be all X's. God, yo, did we ever have the conversation about the X button for PlayStation? And apparently how it's not the X button at all? Did we talk about this? I found this out a while ago, but I don't know if I ever actually vented my extreme rage about this. Yeah, okay. We did have that conversation. For some reason why I didn't bugging out, I thought maybe we didn't. Does make logical sense since everything else is shapes. No, it doesn't. And you're wrong, and I hate you. That's not true. But Mitchell, I mean, technically you and I never did cover the Nintendo Treehouse. Did you have any thoughts about it that you wanted to share? I know you're feeling a particular way about some of the Xbox stuff, so I don't know if you have the same concerns here.
Hello again, Commander Shepard. I owe you a debt of gratitude.
Taking out your competition, yes.
With my former
now I'm here to kill you.
This syndicate,
yes!
Mine. I could not have done it without you.
I killed them because they deserved it. Now I'm placing you under arrest.
Surely you don't think that necessary. Under my leadership, this organization will restrict itself to gambling and smuggling illegal technologies. These
Those are still
are
crimes!
Time. If you press the issue, my assistants are very well equipped to deal with you.
This gang has a reputation for drugs and slaving. It's too late to change that.
Perhaps you're right. Perhaps this organization has been so tainted by those two idiots that it cannot be redeemed. If I disband the gang, I walk away freely. I have not come so far to be arrested. I would die before going to prison. I would most certainly kill before going to prison. Now, do we have a deal?
You're free to go. I don't ever want to see this gang again. If I do...
You won't. I'm not so foolish as to break my word to a specter. Now, if you'll excuse me, my men become nervous in the presence of law enforcement agents. Goodbye.
You thought I was still good? Okay. So, we have officially gotten the Krogan ally achievement, which means we now never have to talk to Rex ever again. Um, Now we can focus on Liara and Tally. Dream team. Any thoughts on Metroid? Metroid Dread? I can't remember the last time there was a Metroid release, so I feel pretty comfortable in calling it a revival. Never knew anything about Shin Megami, but that looks cool. Let's see what else is here on the list. WarioWare, Mario Party, and Advanced Wars. Oh, right, Tally's probably got a lot of points. Any armor you can put on, Tally? Mario Party Superstar is cool. WarioWare is funny. Advance Wars isn't my thing, Kazuya. Smash Mix. Character in Smash, so all big fighting games are represented, but I doubt we'll get it. Yeah, I was thinking about that the other day. I don't know why, but it feels like it's never gonna happen. Oh, good lord, we've got stuff all around. Anomaly. Camp. Anomaly. Mercenary camp. Alright, we'll go this way. Are you serious? Those hurt you if you get close. That's a interesting little factoid that I was not aware of. over this hill here. Heal up. Wonder who they would pick if they did. Probably Scorpion. I think Katana would be interesting and translate well. I just think it's such a vast difference in audiences. And like the message that they're trying to send, you know? I mean, even saying that, I don't feel like that's a great argument. Just because there are some games that, more for like the fan service type of things, are not exactly, you know, 100% kid-friendly either. But a part of me always wondered if Mortal Kombat just always had that image problem that certain companies, like Nintendo, were never going to want to be associated with them. Serious. Those Street Fighter and Tekken, we got Ryu and Kazuya. Are those as graphic as Mortal Kombat? Because something like Street Fighter or Tekken does not have nearly the same history that Mortal Kombat has. All that kerfluffle about, you know, is it a good game? Should I be, you know, should we be legally regulating this or not? And I don't know the answer to this. I mean, like I said, I could be wrong. And it could be something, you know, as silly as a licensing disagreement. And that Ed and, oh god, I almost said Ed and Reggie. Ed and Doug couldn't agree on a licensing fee for the character. Could be any one of those things. Here's what I'll say. That was always my question, was whether or not that was the issue. But if you don't have to include gallons of blood in Smash and have it still work, make a fatality a final Smash. Would you get the population of gamer bros then who say that you've ruined Mortal Kombat and that it's not real Mortal Kombat and you're just faking it and, you know, all that crap. If it's not true Mortal Kombat buckets of blood type moves and finishes, then I would worry that you would still run into that. Cool. Let's go 1, 2, 3, 4. Doug, I'm assuming, has no say in who goes in Smash. Ishihara? Oh, yeah, I could see that. Sorry, Doug was the first name that came to my mind. Flips, bruh. And I get that you feel that way, but I'm wondering if they're worried the gaming population at large is not going to think that way. okay. That's cool, I guess. Am I forgetting? Did I just spend the past 12 hours of this game forgetting that the Mako has a jump function? Okay, just checking. I'm just proud that I remembered Ishihara as the director off the top of my head. You can't just say that's their problem when you're trying to market a product. I mean, I fully agree with you. The idea is, you know, it is their problem, but if you're trying to run a business, you can't think about it like that. Oopsie. They're expecting Smash to be something it's not, you don't cater to them. That's exactly what businesses do. You have to put out a product that people want, and I'm not even sure the folks at Smash would agree with you. Because here's my thing. Can you point out a similar difference in that, oh, you know, in this game here, you know, it's like this, but... Like, who would set the precedent for it saying, oh, it doesn't have to have buckets of blood because it's not Mortal Kombat, it's, you know, it's Smash. Because in thinking about it, I can't think of a single character in there that doesn't apply to. That's most people have already bought the Battle Pass, so it doesn't matter who's the last fighter, they're getting them no matter what. Not sure I would agree with you there. Are most people buying the Battle Pass, or are they buying individually? I don't know. Is that just a feeling you have, or is that something that you've actually seen? Let me be specific here.
You must die. Think we got him, Commander.
Sure, there are some who buy individual, but it's cheaper to do battle pass unless you really only want one or two characters. I'm just saying, I never like to put myself in a position where I'm making those kinds of assumptions. I believe this is the body of the brother we were supposed to find. Well, that's nice and depressing. I think there's really good armor at the Spectre store, so I'm not gonna worry about this too much. Sure everybody's kitted up. Alright, Tally. I mean, unless Nintendo releases the data, you'll never know. I can't ask. Obviously. As I continue to make my opinion known about this industry and about this world, like I said, I just hate putting myself in a position where I make assumptions and then wind up saying stuff that's not true. Oh, we are so close on the Asari writing. And the Turian emblems. Major cluster gang sees. Like right off the bat, I assumed that they actually did release that data. like how Jeff Bezos has an entire galaxy unto himself.
Commander, incoming signal from 5th Fleet HQ on the Citadel.
Commander yes. Shepard, something uncomfortable has just come up.
Okay.
In the first contact war, we fired a lot of espionage probes into Turian space. We just received a mission complete burst from one of them.
Where's it been in the meantime?
No idea. Lost in transit. These probes were built in a hurry after first contact.
What makes this uncomfortable?
When these probes were launched, we didn't have any idea who we were fighting. We didn't want to risk aliens examining our technology. The probe has a demo nuke built in.
Oh, for the love
of... 20 kiloton tactical fusion warhead. About equal to the bomb dropped on Hiroshima back in the 20th. If somebody finds that probe, tampers with it. You don't need me to finish, Commander.
I understand this must be handled, but I don't have anyone trained to deal with this sort of thing, sir.
I know. I wouldn't ask if it wasn't important. These probes have been classified for 26 years. The Council will call fusion bomb booby traps dangerous and irresponsible. The Alliance would face censure if they find this probe. I'm asking you because the Normandy can get on site quickly and quietly. It's in the Voyager cluster.
Of course it's.
We'll get on it immediately, Admiral. And we'll be discreet.
I appreciate that, Commander. Good luck. Fifth Fleet out.
Check. Appreciate it. Appreciate you guys sticking with me so far. We'll go for about 15 more minutes. I'm starting to feel tired. I did not sleep like at all last night. Not happening.
The signal is coming from a mine?
A trap. It has to be.
I concur. This did not crash. Someone moved it here.
They may not know what they have. Let's find it before they set it off.
All right, Shepard.
Let's go in with our guns drawn.
Thank you.
You have me at a disadvantage.
My name is Ilanos Heliot. I doubt you know it. Who do you think runs the Terminus Clan, Shepard, huh? Thousands of pirates, slavers, criminals of every stripe?
Who cares?
In most criminal organizations, it's the one who's recognized as the most successful.
That's correct. The one who kills the most men, seizes the most ships, pillages the most colonies. 3 years ago, I was the strongest. I used my influence to assemble a fleet. We would drive your kind out of the Verge.
You're the one behind the attack on Elysium.
I was the motivator, the instigator, the one who promised glory and riches for sacking the largest human colony in the cluster. The one blamed when it failed. Failed! I was ruined when your kind held against the Blitz. What better way to recover my reputation than by eliminating the first human specter?
It doesn't have to be like this, Heliot.
Empty words from a dead man. Goodbye, Shepard.
What do we do now, Shepard?
We've got air and light, and the Normandy's still in orbit. Let's look for another way out.
No time to get out. Disable the bomb before it goes off. Where's the... Oh. Oh, shoot. Let's go. All I'm finding is stuff like DLC, add-on digital sales doing well and increased since 2019. I didn't mean to do that. There you go. They stole my car. Let's try this puppy out. Quite the impact I would have hoped. Okay, let's go. Apparently, headshots. Name of the game here. Oh, he went through a lot of trouble to draw you here. Pity it ended like this for him, at least. Now that you're above ground, your suit radio is reestablished. Connection with the Normandy. Time to get the hell out of here. I concur. Well, until we hear from the fine folks of Nintendo about why it is that Mortal Kombat has not been added in, then it's always going to be a guess. The impact. He's learned how to aim and eat his words. See, I thought I'd clipped that second guy a couple times in the head, but I guess I didn't. So there's an item limit. Probably just forgetting this, truth be told. We'll do the other thing in this cluster, and then we'll... So, I'm just gonna sell pretty much everything. I don't even think people want it. They'd rather have Crash or Sora, Master Chief, Dante, or... I don't know the last one. Geno? I'm thinking about it just because of the time. Yeah, this is attached to a specific quest, so if I go back to the Citadel now, I should be able to remember that I haven't done that system yet. It's just, I really gotta pay attention to the time here, because I gotta back. I know the last couple of streams have been like all side questing, all that stuff. Leveling up and getting all sorts of items and whatnot. Promise it's worth it. The Super Mario RPG?
Equalizing interior pressure with exterior atmosphere.
I mean, if you would like dog photos, Log, yes.
The commanding officer is ashore.
I didn't think you were that crazy about dogs.
Has the deck.
Aren't there already two Pokemon-based fighters?
Officials report that a Geth incursion into the Armstrong cluster has been repulsed, with the Geth suffering heavy casualties. In the event of future Geth activity, the Alliance plans to maintain a strong security presence in the area.
Hello, Commander.
Show me what you've got.
I'll open the rare stocks for you, Commander. Enjoy.
You're a cat person, but you still like dogs? Okay. I didn't know that. Okay. I have 931,000. Oh, good lord. Okay. as well buy those. Got Spectre Master gear across the board. Just make sure that nothing I have is better. This here. Let's do upgrades. Do Liara first. Shimabu. Let's do tungsten rounds. Sorry, like I said, just trying to get everybody fully kitted up here. Pikachu, Pichu, Pokemon Trainer, Jigglypuff, Mewtwo, Lucario, and Incineroar. I forgot about all those. We have saved. Gonna call it here. Would like another get a billion Fire Emblem characters who, for the most part, play the same with just different frame data, then we can get a new Pokemon who plays completely different. I'll stand with you on that one. But have to call it here. Thanks, everybody, so much for watching. Thank you so much for tuning in. Hope you enjoyed the show today here in Mass Effect. We are getting through the side quests. We are doing well. We are even getting some of the collection-based ones done. And if they're not outright done, they are very close. So, getting much closer here on the minerals. The Asari writings is almost done. The Prothean data disk about halfway. We're almost done here. Oh, almost pulled my contact out of my eyes. That's awesome. Like I said, back, I think, Monday, 8 p.m. Thanks for watching. Check us out on social media. Make some friends. Have some fun. There's always room for more. But until next time, more Mass Effect. Peace out, y'all.